Hi everyone, so in this video I'm gonna show you how to paint metal armor. As you can see, this is one of my drawings that I'll paint on. So I'm gonna start with filling the first color under my line art. I'm gonna put a gold main color, then add some yellow and reddish colors, then playing around to give a more natural feeling about the material. Next thing, I'm gonna mix that a little bit to create a blending between them. So I'm gonna create a layer above all the layers and start to fill more color, and just keep playing around with them. I also keep in mind that there are some areas which are restricted for lights and highlights. For example, now I noted a blue arrow which shows the light sky came from. I also put some red color which will be reflected on the metal material. That's the cloth, by the way. So I'm adding some more yellowish colors and more lighted tones to give a more volume. I also put more shadow into it. Yeah, I like to play around with the details. I think it's an important thing when painting and drawing materials. I know many of you use Photoshop, but I prefer to use Clip Studio or Manga Studio. I think in some cases it's better for drawing. So yeah, I'm starting to feel now, trying to add some rim light. As I said before, it came from the sky. So I'm playing around with the colors until I'm satisfied how it looks. Adding some now texture brush to give a more rusty look. Yeah, also I suggest everyone who wants to paint metal before that this you should paint a study before, and make sure to practice it. Studies really helps a lot to understand the material, the color, and the areas. Also, for example, metal is that kind of material that absorbs everything around it and also reflects the light. Doesn't matter if it comes from the sky or another source of light. I will add some highlights effects with a soft round brush just to give a more, let's say, more specific. So before all this, I want to make sure I clean my sketch layer and paint. Doesn't look bad, it looks really good. I'll add some cracks on it. It's really important to add also some highlights on these cracks to make them. I think it looks pretty good to me. Hope this information was useful for everyone. And yeah, keep drawing.